Daniel Mash taking out the early lead. They'll have six laps to go. Daniel Mash of Central Coast Runners now approaching his final water jump.